So welcome back to the Omni Calculator channel. I'm Alvaro and today we're gonna see how to convert a decimal number into a fraction using our decimal to fraction calculator. I'll explain why you want to use it and show you a quick example in just 90 seconds. So we have our calculator ready, our questions ready, and the timer starts now. So we start with the what. And what this calculator does is convert from the decimal representation of a number to the fractional representation of a number without changing the value of the number. Now, the decimal representation of a number, we know it, is a collection of digits separated by a dot, or in most countries, a comma. And the fractional representation is just a number on top of another number with a line in the middle. To use our calculator, it's as simple as placing our decimal version of the number into it, and we automatically get the fraction that represents the same value. So the decimal number that we input and the fraction that we get as a result have the same value. And this is all well and good, but my favorite feature of this calculator is that you can select step-by-step solution. And in that case, you can see all the steps that you would have to take if you were to do it manually. By the way, leave a like in the video and subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying this. I have 33 seconds and I'm going back to why. Why you would use it is because you're at school and you're learning fractions. This will help you understand them a bit better and help you operate with them. But also you can use it for convenience, because for operations and computer stuff, decimal numbers are way better. But for us humans, fractions are much more interesting and understandable. If I tell you 0.125 of a cake, you don't know what that is. But if I tell you 1/8, you know to cut the cake in 8 pieces and get one of them. Yes! Yes, we did it, boys! Now, in summary, decimal numbers and fractions are both useful, and converting from one to another can be done very quickly, but it can save us a lot of time and make things much more intuitive. Now, this is not everything there is to know about this topic, so I recommend you go check out the text next to our calculator. The link, as always, is in the video description. Also, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and why not? Go check out some of the other videos we've made. I recommend you go watch this one, and YouTube seems to think you want that one. So I will see you in the next video, and until then, bye.